Gang! Bang! What up, Smart Rapid Gang? Today, a little bit of an inspirational video. I want to get something across to you so that you understand really something that's going to take you to the next level and really set you apart from everybody else who has the wrong mindset about how they're going to be successful. And this works as rapper, actor, a doctor, like whatever it is, this is going to work for that. And this video idea came about because this kid DM'd me and he said, hey Rob, you got money? Can you buy me a laptop? It's all I need to get my career started. This blows my mind, okay? I'm sitting here like, this kid was serious and he really felt like that laptop was the next move that was gonna change his life. Like, I need this laptop, this changed everything for me. He'd sell everything else that he had in order to get that laptop, okay? Because that's the mindset of somebody who's actually a hustler and really wants to chase and have an opportunity, right? I saw a comment on the video I posted last week about this, the big scam that's going around. And one of those guys fell for the scam, but you wanna know what I respected out of that guy who fell for the scam? Is he said, Rob, I sold everything that I owned in order to pay that the scam artist. This tells me that's the type of person who's gonna do what it takes in order to take an opportunity. He sold everything that he had in order to pay for something that he thought was a serious opportunity. That's the mind of a hustler, okay? He knew I had to do this to get to the next level. Now he fell for it, I'm not saying that was smart, but he did what he had to do to make the thing happen, right? What if that was real, right? What if it was real? What if it wasn't a scam? He said, I have no idea how I'm gonna come up with this money. I'm gonna sell everything that I have to do it. Think about that. Small sacrifices, okay? You have to work for things you need in order to move your career forward. There's no way around that. And if you aren't willing to work to get those things or to do those things, it's sheer proof that you don't really want it. It's just this idea in your mind that you think you want it. People who really want it, they work for it and they do whatever it takes to get it, okay? The person that's 40 years old who's never accomplished anything is a person who sat around his entire life and said he wanted it and then goes home and does nothing about it. And I don't want that to be you. I don't think that'll be you, okay? But this video is to motivate you to not be that person, to motivate you to be willing to do whatever it's gonna take. See, let's say I did buy this kid the laptop. Here's the reason I would never do something like that, is because if you give somebody something, they don't have respect for it because they didn't work themselves to get it. They don't feel the struggle and the pain of getting the item. That's why when somebody has a rich parent, they give their kids a car, they crash the car, or they up the car, it gets scrapes, it gets dents, stuff like that happens because they don't have respect for the thing because they didn't have to put sweat or work into having to own and owning the item. You'll never understand in life if you're given everything that it's a cold world. And really, aside from the people directly next to you, that maybe your mom and your dad, if you even have dad, because I didn't, no one gives a fuck about you. Let's be honest, the world doesn't give a fuck about you, and if you stop working to get somewhere, it'll just let you die. It doesn't care if you accomplish your dreams. It doesn't care if you eat or have a place to sleep. You have to do everything that you have to do to survive and show the world that you deserve more than just surviving and being complacent. Because that's what most people do. They just go to work. They make just enough money to live on. They barely progress. And then they're just like complacent and they give up on their dreams by like 30. You need to show the world that you deserve to shine and that you're gonna do everything that it takes, not only to survive, but to thrive. I'm here to set a fire in the air. Because I know the world does not give a f*** about you, and that sounds so harsh to say, but it doesn't. It never gave a f*** about me, and I understood that from a very young age. Neglect and not being given any help or enough love and things like that made me look at myself and say, well, if they're not gonna give it to me, or if nobody's gonna hand it to me, well then only I can rely on me, and I have to do what I have to do in order to succeed. I trust no one and make sure that I put in the work to make sure this shit gets done. If you don't feel the cold breeze from the cold, cold world on your bare skin, you're never gonna work to get warmer. Additionally, let's talk about what happens if someone does buy you all of your equipment. Most of the time, people think that something or someone is going to magically save them. If it's not somebody financially helping you, people usually think that after they get one thing, everything is gonna change for them. And I'll give you an example. They think, if I get that new computer, I'm gonna work even harder on making new music. Then they get the computer and they say, well, you know what? I can't really work on music as much because I don't have the nicer mic. Like, I don't have the better microphone. So I'm gonna wait to work on music as hard as I could until I get that microphone. And that happens all the time. We always tell ourselves, well, we can't do this because we don't have this. And I've mentioned this before, and I've been in those circumstances where I'm like, well, I can't record my project till I get this microphone. Like, literally, that microphone in that case right there, I spent a year saving for that microphone, and I spent like a year saving for the preamp, and that's only an $800 microphone, but I couldn't afford that because I was living and barely surviving and scraping by. I had to wait to get a tax check and say I had saved up money to even get that. And I remember waiting to get that, like, okay, I'm not gonna record my new project until I get this, because it's the higher quality stuff, and I'm gonna release anything that's subpar. Like, I've been there, you know what I'm saying? But you still work. You have to work through those things, but I've been the person that's like, I can't do this till I got this. And I know how it harms you and how it's just in your head. Here's a better example. When I get money, I'll be able to blow up as a rapper. People don't realize as soon as you get money, you're the same exact person. You're just the person that has the money. You're not magically smarter or more capable of success. Money's a tool, but most people don't know how to use the money as a tool. If I gave you 20 grand right now because you thought having 20 grand would change your whole life, what would you even do with it? The truth is, 20 grand won't even make you successful. You don't even know how you'd spend the 20 grand properly to actually leverage it and build your career. Most people just don't, because you haven't thought that far ahead, because you're still thinking, how do I get a good microphone? So I know you haven't thought about 5 years from now or having 20 grand in your pocket. You may have thought about buying a new car or buying some studio equipment, but you haven't thought about how you're gonna use it to actually grow your career. One move isn't enough to blow you up. Getting your hands on a microphone or a record deal or even 20 grand is not gonna blow you up. What's gonna blow you up is you realizing that you have to put the work in. Then work some more and be prepared to work some more and understand and realize and embed it inside of your soul that you have to be working, always working. Then prepare to work more once you get the tools like the money and the microphone and all these other things. You're gonna get tool after tool and build your empire until it touches the clouds. And again, it's a cold world, no one's gonna help you. I do the best I can by giving you these videos, but it's your responsibility to take the information that I give you and implement it into your life and execute. I can't magically make you do the work. I can give you the information, but you still gotta put the work in. And again, nobody's gonna help you, especially if you're in the beginning stages. Because people who would potentially help you knows that if you already can't show that you're willing to do something like go get a laptop or work to get a laptop, which is literally like the first thing you need. You don't have a computer. Like, if you're not willing to put that work in, what makes me think that you're gonna do the next 10 years of work, okay? So for this video, I gotta thank the kid that DM'd me and asked me to buy him a laptop when I've never spoken to him in my life. But because of everything I said in this video, no, I won't buy you a laptop. Thank me later. Keep hustling, man. If you really want it, I'll see you at the top.
Gang!